Ladies and gentlemen, time to welcome home Austria's number one, the winner of the Champions League, a European Championship finalist. Time to meet the gentle